Our course is locked in. Only my authorization can release it.
You're not behaving very rationally.
That's what you were trying to accomplish, wasn't it? Pumping up my dopamine levels to push me to the edge, keeping me awake for 4 days straight with the constant pain of your devices drilling into my skull. Well, this is the culmination of your work, and guess what? You're going to be right here to collect the final data.
Shields have failed. Structural integrity is down to 20%.
Enter the authorization code and change course immediately.
I don't think you realize that you are not in control here anymore.
I can kill you and your crew in an instant.
Go ahead. Without us, you won't be able to prevent this ship from being torn apart by the pulsars. And even with my crew working together, I'd say the odds of us getting through this are what? 1 in 10?
1 in 20, at best, Captain.
I'm willing to take that chance. Are you?
Outer hull temperature has reached 9,000 degrees.
The hull's beginning to buckle.
Two alien vessels are attempting to disengage from Voyager.
Break us free of the gravitational forces.
Then let's divert all power to the shields.
No, if we go in, we go in full throttle.
Captain?
Assuming we survive, we're gonna need all the momentum we can get to reach escape velocity on the other side. Everyone, hang on. I hope you were exaggerating about those odds, Tuvok.
I was not.
Has exceeded maximum tolerance.
There are breaches on decks 4, 7, 8, and 12.
Emergency force fields are holding.
I've lost helm control.
Main power is offline.
Well, let's hope we've got enough speed.